Our sweet boy. It's time, you know. We've been waiting for this moment for a long time, and we want you to succeed as usual. And this is your moment that you've been waiting for, and now you're going to be a man and take on responsibility, and this is part of it. So we're basically giving you now the responsibility with the Torah and everything else. So we love you.
Yes, we do.
And everything she said. And more.
Tzadikim tidbarach, uvishon chasidim tidromam, uvekerev kedoshim tidkadash. Ova makalot rivavot, amech beit kol Yisrael.
Continue being great, a great son, and I think this is more of it to come. Thank you.
Bible, we see that everyone from Adam to Abraham, Jacob to Moses, Hezekiah, all these different people are asked by God the question, Ayecha, where do you stand? And they all respond with the word, Hineni, I am here. And I would contend, Oren, that every one of us is asked every moment, where do you stand? And the ones that we remember having made a difference were the ones who could say, I'm present, I'm here. Today is their first opportunity to do a beautiful job of saying, I'm here. I'm showing up.
Welcome and thank you for joining me for my bar mitzvah ceremony. My Torah portion is called Bahar, which literally means on the mountain, where Moses got the Ten Commandments from.
L'shtachavot alecha ki ani Adonai Elohechem et shabbatotai tishmoru u'mikdashi tira'u ani Adonai.
Coming! Please join with me for brunch. Shabbat Shalom. You know what happiness is.